With Neptune Warrior down in Wendover this weekend, working to certify some brand new divers, and tomorrow's gonna be a great day because they're all gonna get certified. I can just feel it. You know, today was one of those days where, as an instructor, it can seem where it gets a little challenging. I had someone who, you know, they kept losing their fins. I had another diver who was having a hard time catching their breath. I had another diver that was having a hard time relaxing, and then I had another diver whose ear was bothering them, and they shot up to the surface. But you know what? Here's the thing. I had one of my divers say, "I'll bet we're a bad class for you." No, because as a dive instructor, my job is to help people learn. This is brand new. Guys, we're on life support systems and we're underwater. We're in the aquatic environment where we're not used to breathing air out of a tank and being underwater. And it really got me to thinking on the way back, and I thought about this a lot. And I've seen either dive instructors or fellow divers, man, most of the time it's like your dive buddy, they'll just berate somebody for, you know, what they do in the water. And a couple of the rules that I've always expressed with my students and even people I dive with is that at any time, a diver can call a dive. Last week we're out here at Wendover, it got really cold. My master scuba diver candidates and my dive master candidates were all, they were getting pretty cold, and nobody wanted to call a dive. And I was like, look, guys, you know, the safe thing is that any diver can call a dive. But going back to today, as a dive instructor, there's not a bad day. You have situations that are a little more challenging than others. And I'll admit, there's days where things just go by and there's nothing that happens. But as a dive instructor, and especially for those of you who are up-and-coming dive masters, it's your job to really help to instill confidence, make sure that they get the right skills, and really make sure that they have a good dive. Again, it's all brand new. Anyway, no real point in posting this. It's just something that was really weighing on my heart because I know talking to other people who have taken dive lessons or been on dives with other people, there's sometimes that one dive that doesn't go well and they never ever dive again. And I don't ever want that to happen with anyone that we dive with in Neptune, and certainly not anyone that I'm teaching as an instructor. So just keep in mind, number one, anyone can call a dive at any time. But number two, this is all about learning, and it's about growing, and it's about growing the tribe, not just within Neptune, but also turning people into divers and not just people who are certified divers. Wait, I didn't say that right. We don't want to just certify people to dive. We actually want to create the tribe of divers, and this is what it's all about. It's about building the community. So keep that in mind. As either you're looking for a dive instructor, if you're someone who is a dive master looking to become an instructor, or if you're looking to become a dive master, your job is to help them with their skills and really provide confidence and provide that great experience. As a dive instructor, there's just not a bad day. I mean, there's challenging days, but I'll tell you what, I'd rather have a challenging day like today than be sitting somewhere and not diving, and that's what it's all about. So until then, I'm out.